or like hurt nobody. Yeah. Wait a sec, let me... Can we put on Kyrga? There we go, now we're Gucci.
So these panels in the floor are switches for the doors. Yeah.
Yeah. I want to try to make it to a save point so I can... Okay, there's one past that door, but it's locked. Let me stock up a more health potion too. While we're here.
Oh, my character's that late.
Wow, nice. Exclusive items. Ooh. I guess I'm gonna put the helmet. Oh, okay. Oh, what the hell? Well, I'm just gonna fly over everything. Oh, dude. Just fly over it. Works every time. Maybe we can beat the evil out of territory.
Aqua! Ven! Sora!
You will release my friend's heart!
Give it up.
Yeah, oh, all these combos.
Over here.
Oh, God. Oh, 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 that hurt.
Nope. Over here.
Back at
you. Over here.
Heal.
No.
Over here.
Gimme.
You wish your mama. Oh.
That's it.
Let's go.
Of course he's gonna pull out some. Let me put away my finisher so I don't waste it. Oh god, that hurts. Oh shit.
Gotcha.
I'm trying to do my shots so I can be invisible while he's getting them for the attack. Oh, that's really bad. do that? If some void some damage? Oh god, oh god. Okay, we're good, we're good.
Over here!
Nope.
Fuck off of your combos. Oh jeez.
Give it up.
Dark times ahead.
Give it up.
Don't let him break him.
Oh no. This is a bad place. This is a really bad place.
Break him. Break him. Join the shadow. Give it up.
Oh, fuck off!
Nice.
He keeps getting me stuck in all these fucking combos. I'm gonna cheese you back and we're gonna be like the Alchemist. Kill him, kill him, kill him. He has like a smidgen of health left. Just kill him. There we go. Nope, so Vanitas. Who all he so he didn't die? Okay, let me shoot him real quick. There he God. Great.
Wow.
So I didn't kill the guy who had one HP left. Oh shit, it's evil Sora.
I'm the piece of Ventus that was taken away. And you're the piece Ventus needed to be whole again. So, why shouldn't you and I look exactly the same? You define me, Sora, the same way that Ventus does.
Still
we are brothers who together make a greater whole.
Then why won't you stand by our side? Instead of with darkness?
Because I am darkness. And I do stand by your side. I'm the shadow that you cast. How much closer could I be?
But I didn't...
But I didn't ask for this.
Who the hell is Ventus?
To be sifted apart, nice and neat.
He's...
We should be free to
choose. He's the boyo that the main antagonist
not just light,
like.
Not just
split
darkness.
Into two people.
We
the
decide
the
what
second
we are.
One being this dark Sora over here.
But Ventus,
because he wanted
I did
the.
Decide who I am. You see,
a rock.
There was a, oh yeah, I remember this.
And what you are is darkness.
Yeah, Ventus is actually in the mobile game.
What
I found
I am
that out like
is darkness.
Going through like videos.
That was the only Kingdom Hearts game.
Okay.
The mobile one?
How is that okay? Vanitas?
No, it was old as hell. That was like the first time I was actually able to have the phone, the first thing I did was bang, 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 Kingdom Hearts, and then why?
Oh
so
no.
That was the only game I
oh, you got the bootleg one, not that. Unless it's recoded. Or coded. Also, Roxas is, currently the only things left of him are just data.
Aqua. Ben.
So, and that's why they're gonna use one of those replicas
back.
To put him into so that he can be alive again.
Terra! Your friends are here!
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Why
Terra!
Terra!
You have to fight the darkness!
What is going on?
You'll never be able to break these chains. They're our bonds. You have no power over me!
Stop, Terra!
Man, he's enjoying his new yo-yo.
Stop it!
Shit, he yo-yoed the life out of them. No.
Farewell.
No, we just got them back. No.
Terra, I kept my promise.
They are ascending.
Oh. Okay. Oh my God. Fuck yeah, big buff, and some guy.
How? You fell to the dark.
Oh! Fuck him up.
Now.
One day.
It can talk.
Well, said this right. One day, I will set this right. I will return to this land.
Wait, that was Terra the whole time?
My friends.
What?
Terra!
What the hell? I didn't even know it was like a conscious being. I thought it was just a part of Enzum. Cause that's what Enzum uses to attack all the time. He just uses that big guy behind him. Holy shit.
Who the fuck is
Terra?
Sounds like a chick.
Terra is the guy Xehanort possessed in the prequel.
Aqua, Ben!
Oh, there you go. He's back now. I thought his
name was
Tenna. Terra? No. Tenna?
Is it you?
That sounds like more of a girl's name.
That's why
I thought
it was a chick. I'm like, wait.
You never stop.
No.
Lighting my way back.
Oh my God. The tree was back finally.
You're here.
After so much they've been through.
You found me. Just like you promised.
They've been done dirty too many times.
Aqua and Ventus need rest. Terra, look after them.
No, Sora. I'm going to.
That's what he wants. For us to make a mistake. Put ourselves in danger.
Sora, go. We'll catch up with you.
Right. I got this.
Oh man, fucking wild.
What time do you work tomorrow, Eastside?
I close tomorrow, so I could be up all night. No.
Bring us some donuts, bring us some cakes, some cookies, fudge.
No, no. What are you talking about?
Right. He owes us, right? I don't know your names. I can't put you in this, but you know I'm talking to you, right? Doesn't he owe us some pastries? And see, this is why I'm not gonna take your fucking soul.
Oh, okay.
Wait, but you owe. Yes.
Oh, I'm gonna
if I was talking to Mo, that would have said her name. I said, I don't know your name, but you should know I'm talking to you.
Zero.
I say he owes us some pastries, right?
Yeah, apparently I do.
Yes, he's like,
yeah,
some pastries.
Maybe.
Well, Kyrie! Axel!
Sora!
He's getting...
Nice to see ya.
That's the east side, not you.
The moon shines down! Get away!
Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, no. Why?
Take this. Here we go. Back on.
I call on the moon's pale light.
Stop it! There! Just stop!
Yeah. I mean, I'm fine with it. I mean, that place is not a job because I like working there. But...
No, no.
Stop it!
I was supposed to help you.
I did, and then they're like, man, this boy talking about doing drugs, we ain't gonna have him here.
I didn't say that I smoked, I said I was around with the people that did. Sickness.
It was like, there none of them could have anyone who has any
trusted you to deal with traitors. And now, your betrayal outstrips them all. What final words do you have for your superior?
Well, let me think about it. How about... you were never my superior.
Ah, ever the rogue pawn. Knocked from the board early in the game. Utterly useless and forgotten.
Are you kidding? Do you know how popular I am? I got loads of people rooting for me. Sorry, boss. No one axes Axel. Got it memorized?
Oh no.
Is this supposed to be a keyblade? Or is it some sort of joke?
You can't be talking shit and not have anything to back it up, Axel. Oh no, it's the scene from the trailer. Oh no!
Our plans have been dashed by you far more times than I care to count. Now it ends. I will purge that light in you.
One job, he said.
With darkness!
Oh.
Changing sides again?
We need him alive. You know that.
We only need his heart in order to forge the key. We do not need his soul.
Shion grabbed the blade at the last second.
But that's right. You were friends. Then, you take his life.
Oh.
are you?
Don't do this.
Just smack it.
It's all right. You can stop now. It's all right.
Shion.
Because she was like in an experiment from an organization for her team using Sora's like memories. That's why she has a demon. And why she also looked like Sora in the game. Oh damn.
Shield.
Alright.
Oh, he remembered. Oh yeah, I forgot. They also like when she died, pretty much everyone forgot about her.
And still you think you can play at being a guardian of light? You can wait your turn. Also Ran.
Whoa, what? What?
What is going on?
Hands off my friend.
Yes! Yes!
It cannot be.
Yes!
I just started crying.
That's all I knew. It's a fucking
Roxas! Roxas! My turn.
Wait.
Hey, there's Roxas.
Roxas.
I'm gonna cry.
This
gonna
is
cry.
Impossible.
Cry.
Where did you get a vessel?
He's already crying.
Same as you.
Same how?
Most of the organization's members, they traveled here from the past as hearts. And you had replicas ready and waiting. One for each of them.
Who told you?
I owe my return to many. Some of them people you knew.
Ansem the Wise. Zexion.
And others too. It seems you're not as good at winning over people's hearts as you think.
Ah, I see.
There was one last thing I needed in order for me to be whole again. A connection. Sora helped me find my way back here. To my friends.
Roxas!
And Axel's alive. I don't remember who Roxas is.
I don't need hearts. I will scatter them all to the winds.
Kairi!
What difference does one little light make? You have others. Just as we have more darknesses to replenish our ranks.
Rest, Axel. Roxas will fight in your place. And I'll fight for Kairi.
Yeah, when it comes to Keyblades, you're the old hands.
Oh my god.
Get ready!
No escape! So
long!
Okay.
Get away! over!
I call on the moon's pale light. This fight is over. Break.
Back off! Over here! There!
That's it, boy. You are dead.
Still haven't achieved our goal.
Are you using the Tangled Keyblade?
Yeah, that's my favorite Keyblade.
Why so sad?
You let them reduce you to this?
I thought you outgrew the marks under your eyes.
So?
You look like you need them.
Stop it. The whole act. I thought this was all for her.
At first, I sacrificed everything to try and track her down. You're the one who went off and made other friends. Left her and me both in the dust. It infuriated me how you just exited our lives. I lost all sense of purpose.
I didn't forget you.
Yes, I know. You wouldn't do that. But I was jealous.
You admit it.
Well, if I make it back, you won't get it out of me a second time.
See you, Aiza.
See you, Lee.
Cowboy.
You go help Kairi.
Right. Gotta run. Good luck.
All right. What now? Guess I should have brought some ice cream.
You niggas an ice cream.
I want ice cream. You thought ice cream was the best.
It's night already?
They're really wrapping up everything.
I know what happens in the end.
Oh no. I'm worried.
Really, right before it happens. I should spoil it right now.
No. Do not. Well, actually, yeah, let me grab. What?
Sora is in the game.
Oh no.
Yeah. Was this Sora all along? Thank God. I don't think so. Why is it not in the game?
So at the end of the game, it's revealed that Sora was actually Sora the whole time.
So Sora was actually the female Sora.
Actually, Nicki the whole time.
Nicki Minaj.
Oh my god, it was Nicki Minaj. It was Nicki Minaj.
Riku! Your Majesty!
Everyone was Sora.
About time.
Sorry.
I don't remember what fucking Roxas looks like. I think it's... Roxas is the blonde character that went all the
characters
to the outside of
him.
Semnus!
Oh, guys.
Where's Kairi?
Wait, is she in trouble?
It's the main guys.
No, yeah, Semnus took her.
Settle down, boy.
It's Sora.
The 13 darknesses and 7 lights have clashed 9 times,
yielding
these 9 keys.
I wish they got the original voice actor back.
Keys?
For Xehanort.
We are 4 short, but those 4 keys will be produced
here
and now.
Yeah, sure. And what makes you think there'd ever be any way we'd help you with that?
You forget I planned for every eventuality.
Kairi!
If you do summon Kingdom Hearts, we will defeat you. And we will close it again.
He is the villain because he's angry because he's the only one without luscious
that
anime
is...
law.
If you survive that
I mean,
long...
His beard...
That is true. Oh shit. We're fighting 3 of the final bosses from the other game at the same time. No, I haven't died once. Oh no.
Riku! King Mickey!
A lot of fucking keys.
Oh shit, that's not good. Oh fuck! Oh god! Oh shit! Oh god! Oh god! What the fuck? What the fuck?
Oh shit!
This is fucking insane!
Holy shit!
Oh my god! I can't...
What the fuck? I can't take this or anything! Oh god!
Oh my god!
This is fucking insane! God, I wanna get one of my forms out. Okay, here we go. Yep.
Here
we go. Oh, shit. Light. Get some damage in that way. Oh, damn, that just one shot. I'll take that.
What's so funny?
I told you. There's a high price to pay for all of this.
He's evil.
And what price would that be?
I'll go back to my time and live out my life. But Sora, you're done now. Your journey ends here.
What?
Goodbye, Sora. Your time in this world is...
Oh no. Super ominous.
Like actually die this time?
He's gonna die for a fifth time, but this time he's dead forever.
No,
all begins and ends in darkness.
Oh, fuck.
What are you saying?
Shit.
No more. Nowhere to it.
Oh yeah, get the magic castle out. Oh yeah, very appropriate for the final boss of 10.
Is that a carousel?
Come on, faster!
Why are you riding in a carousel?
It's one of the main many like. I want to at least use like a couple of magic attacks before I have to waste it on the gear when they didn't let me do anything. Fucking fuck off! Oh, good, I went my way.
That looks so fun.
Oh, fuck you! Oh, no, let's... Oh, what the hell is that? He's almost dead. Oh. Come on. Fly away. Fuck. It worked. It's working.
All begins and ends in darkness.
Butterfly in the sky.
Surrender.
Jesus Christ, you had a pixel
health bar. Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, man. Thank you for healing me. Thank God. Oh. King Mickey and Riku. Riku.
King Mickey, more like motherfucker.
No more. Surrender to it.
Oh, come on, let me heal! Fuck off!
I heard someone said that Donald and Marshmallow are the best.
Marshmallow just because you can spam the insta-kill move. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's almost there. Let me try to take him out. Damn it. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck off. They're not letting me get any hits off, so I'm just gonna use my special. There we go, that killed him, finally.
No, Muffin, stay down.
Bested yet again.
I know that you have a heart. What do you feel? Was it worth it?
I feel
The emptiness where my companions once stood, I took them for granted. And now I have nothing. My first surge of emotion in years. For as long as I can remember, and it's loneliness. Do you see? A heart is just pain.
Pain is being human, Xemnas.
Really? It must take incredible strength.
How are you? God damn. For real.
Fall before these broken keys.
All begins and ends in darkness. Return to darkness.
No.
Surrender. Surrender to it.
Oh, I know, you get all the hoes for sure. All the older women love their cookies.
The darkness.
And that too, crazy chicks and older women.
Ansem.
Get fucked.
What a journey you and I have had.
You know, it's strange. I think I'm gonna miss you.
Your strength is vaster than darkness. I knew I never stood a chance. Part of me wanted to defy my fate. But when the others betrayed us, I found I did not care. And then, nothing else seemed to matter anymore.
Ansem.
What? It is time to move on, boy. There is more to seek. So go forth now and seek it.
Oof. No, that was a fucking battle. I hope it lets me heal and like recharge my items before the next fight, or else I'm gonna be fucked.
Twelve keys we have now.
Why do you have so many keys? One more. It's all the keys with the eyeball that sees everything.
Now, Sora. Darkness and light's final clash.
Oh.
Kairi!
You require motivation.
Oh, boy. I know what happened.
Oh, shit! What? What?
Kairi!
Oh shit! He killed Kairi!
I thought the spoilers were just fucking around. I didn't think they were real.
Oh my god.
Why?
I have done it.
Say it!
Damn.
You okay? Ultima!
Stop sign.
Oh no.
Your Majesty!
Time.
Riku!
No, she just like shattered into pieces, like she's gone.
No. The Keyblade War will finally reach its conclusion.
Yes. Yeah, that girl, she's dead. Oh no, he created it.
Ah, the Keyblade is complete. Kingdom Hearts, I call upon your
true. Oh my
true
god,
form.
We're actually gonna
open
see
now
Kingdom
and
Hearts.
Show me the world to come.
Whoa, he said it! He said it! Well, that's the end of the game.
Oh shit. Possibly. He said there's a world beyond the king, or like through.
We
in
thought
Kingdom
you might
Hearts.
Be able to use a couple of more half points.
Ronald. What? Goofy.
Took you guys long enough, man. Playing some checkers, eating some snacks with the MC over there.
And let's
while
go
everyone
stop
is
Master
fighting
Zan.
For their lives.
Yeah.
Number one and useless number two.
But he controls Kingdom Hearts now. And Kairi.
No, Muffin, don't jump up.
You worried? Guys.
Sorry we took so long. Had a couple of plot points that needed ironing out.
Wow.
Master Xehanort.
He did it. He opened Kingdom Hearts.
So what now?
That's how you get the. Isn't that how you get the strongest Keyblade?
We've still how? Got one hope.
By
Your Majesty,
Riku, Sephiroth?
Are you okay? We're fine.
Is Sephiroth gives you the strongest Keyblade?
Yeah, hope? And I believe the first one earlier.
It's Xehanort. During the Mark of Mastery exam, we learned that he can transcend space and time.
Yeah, I think you have to get materials to make it.
And we can use that to trap him.
But it won't be easy. Haka, Riku, I'll need both your help if we're gonna push Xehanort out of this world.
Understood.
Wait! I'll do it. What?
Kingdom Hearts never been easy.
Kingdom Hearts is a much bigger threat. Let me handle Xehanort while you guys keep it shut.
I like Goofy, but never like Mickey. I'll select McDonald.
Yeah.
Right.
It's so weird seeing everyone alive again. I'm used to them being dead or forgotten.
Sora? I got this.
So is Goofy still with the cow chick? I forgot her name.
What?
Just like how Donald has Daisy, you're supposed to have Daisy. Mickey has Minnie.
You can't forget about that.
And you have the cow.
Without Keyblades, it's not like we'll be much help here.
Oh, yeah.
She died. I believe she died giving birth to Max.
No, no
three half pints together
she
again.
Max
isn't the theory
damn,
that she died in
move.
A car accident
the
or
darkness
something?
Is spreading.
Yeah, the theory is that she died in a car accident.
Damn.
Damn, you gotta off the best character.
Sora,
Huh? Oh. Hey.
I mean, that's how Mickey does it. Kyrie, if Mickey will be can't all right. have the lead, no one can.
I can feel it.
Thank you.
Oh wait, since Kyrie died, also Naminé also died too. Then. Yes, Lemonade.
Lemonade died?
Do it!
Naminé is the girl who steals Sora's memories and Chain of Memories.
Oh, it's what
the blonde
the
girl.
Blonde
hair
chick just
no.
What?
Oh, oh damn.
My hair chicks are hot.
Get shot by everyone.
That hurts. Picking up on that love stinks.
It's playing the main theme, so you know the game is really over.
Oh shit. They went into Kingdom Hearts.
Come on,
damn
now,
it! The stupid Discord keeps cutting off my words, but I said they're playing the main theme song, so you know the game is over.
Yeah. What the hell?
Whoa. Where are we?
Huh? What
the fuck is this? Wow!
It's beautiful!
Right. We need to find Master Xehanort.
Yeah!
There's like a whole... city, country, and Kingdom Hearts? What the hell?
Well, it says it in the name Kingdom. What the fuck do you think it was supposed to be?
That is true.
Yeah.
Zerik has got a point. I mean, Zerik has got a point.
That's true. It's fucking wild.
You have so many different save slots.
I used them all.
Why?
I'd do it like everyone.
It sure is awful quiet here.
Because those kids are the same fucking fucked up. Or I die fighting the fucking boss and I forgot to save. Like I do all that shit over again.
Oh
or
no.
Or something really good and I don't want to lose.
Hey. What?
All the Xehanorts, what the hell?
I was just about to say Xanax.
What the fuck?
What's going on?
Who the fuck is that?
Someone
was too important for you. Are you serious?
What the hell? Who are these people? They're flying from everywhere. Look at them go.
They're wearing high heels. They're fabulous.
You can never go wrong with high heels. Because I wear them all the time.
Oh, I wow. don't think they're
it
the locals.
Ready?
Uh-oh.
Huh?
Oh shit! Immediately. Shut up.
Here we go.
Oh, there they go. That they have the weapons of everyone. Like that guy had the gun from the sky. The gun guy. I can't remember his name right now. What the fuck? What is that? Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no no no. Oh no no no! They're all like doing combos or like attacking me at the same time. Fuck! Oh my god! Christ. Where the hell are they? When did I get a response? Okay. Oh god. Fuck.
Good night.
Hey, there we go.
The places to be sent.
Master Xehanort!
Behold this town.
once a seat of power for all Keyblade wielders. It is the nexus from which all worlds spring. Here I and my other selves can be one. United in Scala et Caelum.
Scala et Caelum.
How's a Mexican accent?
Okay. Oh shit. Ram boy.
Let's get him. Yeah.
Whoa, whoa. Whoa. You're taking over 15 years before they make another one. Yeah, he's pulling some Inception shit right now. Holy cow. Maybe.
Just getting started.
Oh.
I think not.
Wow, only like one meteor hit out of all of those. Damn it. Oh, that's really bad. Oh, shit. Oh, come on.
Gotcha. What?
Oh, Oh no, we are now fighting underwater. Oh no, this is gonna be bad. Oh shit. Okay, good. Get us out of the water. I'm being in the water.
Lisa, I beat his ass.
I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna strangle him with my bare hands. Grabbing hands off of me, you piece of shit.
Back off.
Take his ass with your bare hands.
Dying. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, I'm still hit by that. Oh, don't! Almost there. Oh, come on. Jesus. Gotta break out the...
Oh no!
He succumbed to the darkness.
Oh, okay, so it wasn't just me.
You got fucking bait on your home turf.
Final battle.
Oh
boy. Final battle.
The finalist battle.
Half hour.
3.5 hours of final battles. I don't know. I think Xion said she maybe, probably. Cause I think Xion is like also
contain me here.
Part Kairi.
Knowing all that you do about connections.
Oh shit, he had to break out the keyblade, I see.
There is one sky, one destiny.
You fucked, old man. Yeah, give me help, old man.
Gimme!
Taking it.
Freeze!
Oh, whoa, whoa, shit! Holy shit! Holy shit! What the hell? Oh, fuck. Oh, my God! That was close to comfort. Okay, moved on to the next. Again.
Nice.
Oh. fuck? Help me, Goofy, give me some invincibility, please. I'm gonna be needing as many as I can get. Oh, fuck. God!
Thank you!
The God, Donald, you fucking healed me after I used my item, you piece of shit! That's helpful. Oh, fuck you. They try, but they're not gonna do shit. Oh, come on.
Enlighten me.
Oh, what the hell is that? What? What? You fucking turned me into a heartless little bitch. Where is he? Oh, I have to get back right now because I can't heal if I'm in this form. Fuck. Oh, fuck, I hate when he does that.
Taste defeat.
Oh, that's really bad.
Pathetic. Be gone. Kingdom hearts.
Oh, come on. Just give me back my form! I can't heal like this! Oh, thank God, okay. Ooh, nice! Get fucked! Oh no, what? Oh fuck, oh shit, oh shit! Oh fuck, bullshit! Oh no, this is really bad. I don't have any more healing items. I don't even know what's happening anymore. Oh god, no. That didn't even hit him once. Almost there, come on. Come on, come on, come on.
Be gone.
But look at him! Oh no, that's smart.
Here and now.
Oh no. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh no! No! Sora, no! Oh. you fuck? You better stay dead this time.
Why?
Yo, Sora, how? That could be like the best key in the game.
It's over now. You lost.
No, look. You are too late.
Well, he's not laughing and fading away, so I guess it's over for real.
Uh-oh. Why does it look like a sun?
Are we really?
I don't know.
What's gonna happen?
A purge. The world will be returned whence it started. The world began in darkness, and from that darkness came light. From the light came the people, and the people had hearts. Evil burgeoned in those hearts, begetting more darkness. And that darkness spread across the world like a plague. The light, the symbol of the world's hope, was devoured by shadow, leaving nothing but ruin and utter failure. But the first light, the light of Kingdom Hearts, it can give us a new start. An empty world, pure and bright.
It wasn't your decision to make.
Then whose was it? The world needs someone to stand up and lead. Someone strong. To stop the weak from polluting the world with their endless darkness.
Yeah.
Someone to dictate their destiny.
If so, you're not that person, Xehanort. A real leader knows that destiny is beyond his control and accepts that.
You make me think of an old friend.
Muffin!
Look! Oh.
Whoa.
Muffin!
How
look! Whoa! It's a giant key.
Why? It's a giant keyhole from where you put your dick in.
Wow. Whoa, the ultimate key, just your dick.
Are you okay?
Yes.
Yeah. Yep.
Mm-hmm. That would be great, honestly.
Kingdom no. Hearts is closing on the other side. But we managed to follow our hearts to you. Master Xehanort. There's more to light than meets the eye. As I told you.
You sly fox.
Oh. Wait, what? Oh shit.
Now friend. Hand over the Keyblade, Xehanort. It is too late.
Terra, for us, perhaps, like, had to kill him in the prequel. Because he was gonna kill Ventus.
No. I can do this.
It's time to put the dying old man down.
Checkmate.
Ha! Checkmate. Got him.
Ah! He should have said.
What should he have said?
I told you that you might be surprised.
Just silence? Is that what
yeah.
Said?
You got me.
Yeah?
Because he put his hand on his really? Shoulder, he should have said, hey.
What?
Oh, it's just, damn it.
Never lose.
Great, man.
That's because I never lose. Oh, come on.
Oh, damn it.
Good game today. I try. Maybe I won't go as far as you. Huh? When the world needs a defender, they'll pick you, Ericus. Huh? You think? But that doesn't mean that I can't be there for you. Yeah, and I'll be there for you.
Wow. And look how things nice. Turned out.
Aw, gay love.
Very oh. Well done.
Oh, you got the ultimate keyblade.
Hello?
Terra.
Oh, cool, you are getting
Aqua. Then. Forgive your foolish teacher.
Master!
Master!
Master. Then, I put you through such a harrowing experience. And Aqua, I left you with such a heavy burden. Terra, look after them for me, please. Here. Ready, my friend? Yes.
Oh. And then they died.
They're gay.
Oh, what? Oh.
I already knew they were. Check why I said gay love.
Oh. Very gay.
I ship it.
Let's close it.
Did you do it? Did you beat Kingdom Hearts?
Everybody help me out.
So was the real Kingdom Hearts the friends that we made along the way?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know why they decided to make it two of the like regular keyblades plus this thing, a sword sticking out of it.
Over now.
Uh-oh.
Sad to say.
Yes. Yep, because now it's blocking the I guess the last cutscene.
No!
Wait, what?
I was fucking watching that.
No.
That's lame.
Serious?
It's finally over.
Wow.
Head back to Master Yen Sid.
Kill myself. Figure it out.
No. Sorry, guys. It's not my fault. It's fucking Sony.
My whole journey began the day I lost her. And every time I find her, she slips away again.
I need to find a way to, like,
finally be together. But she's out there.
I'll find a way to, like, connect the PS4 to my capture card.
Thank you.
With my current setup, I have to like unplug everything and put it exactly next to my computer for it to reach.
Sora, listen. The power of waking isn't to go chase hearts around. Even if you do take Kairi, you might never come home to us again.
I will. And we'll both be back before you know it.
Please.
Let him go, Mickey.
Riku!
His heart and his mind are made up. Now believe in him.
Yeah. Safe journey, Sora.
Thank you.
Okay. He's gonna go looking for Kairi on his own.
After we find Kairi and make out with her, then it's gonna be the end.
Yeah. Oh.
I'm so upset.
I'm sorry. You could probably look it up on YouTube.
No, you can probably look it up. Copyright.
Yeah.
It's showing Mickey and Donald going back to Disney Castle to meet up with their girls. Dude, you'll be okay.
Hey guys, did you know that, that Yen Sid backwards is, Disney?
Sure, thieves with Ventus.
Also, Zara, if you're a new character, it looks like me.
Wait, where?
Wait, who?
The one that you just posted in art, the brown one, he looks like me.
But like as a boy version?
Yeah.
Oh, they're sitting on the clock tower.
Doesn't matter, I can't see.
It's not my fault. Yeah, no spoilers, but it's like, fucking, okay, I guess fuck everyone who was watching. Hi. Nominee's alive.
That's not if he does.
That's close enough to Kyrie.
Oh, that's what I forgot. I forgot his list.
Fuck! Is that an otter?
Oh. Oh, there's the otter. I didn't see that.
I still need to fix them. I just got too lazy to
do it. I'm upset. I wanted to see Kingdom Hearts.
I know. I'm sorry. They're finally playing Don't Think Twice. Things that don't really lead.
Sure hope this vape doesn't explode my mouth.
Wait, why would it explode?
Not now.
Oh? What? Okay.
So mad, I'm so now. I don't even know what you're looking at. I'm just mad.
Oh.
After it went off, I went straight to meme.
It showed Kyrie and Sora sitting on the tree on Destiny Island, and then Sora vanished before it went to credits. Yeah, it's credits.
Sora dies to bring back Kyrie. That was the spoiler, by the way. That's what I knew.
Oh.
You went through all that trouble to find them and finally got them back, but never could actually have time to play with them. So, okay. Cool. Real nice.
Muffin, I'm not gonna tell you again. Leave me alone.
God, I need to fix your ears and give you whiskers. That's something I forgot to give you.
No. Oh.
I forgot to draw this thing for someone that I promised that I was going to draw for them for their birthday.
Wow. Good job. Drake Bell.
I don't really agree to give him his drawing because his birthday's coming up pretty soon, and also because of like his situation with his dad. So I'm like, fuck.
Oh. Now watch more Naruto.
This Naruto? Naruto? Then Naruto.
Naruto. Why did Sony have to do us dirty like this?
I have so many incriminating drawings on my freaking computer. I need to put those somewhere.
Dude, need a chill. Fucking dead.
Draw.
I cry even though Sora's dead.
Huh?
I said you're not gonna cry even though Sora literally just died in front of you.
I don't know. I mean, it was ambiguous because I didn't understand what was happening, but then you just straight up
told me.
Because it was just Kyrie and him on the tree, and then he vanished, and then it cut to credits.
Because he's dead!
Okay. I wonder if they're gonna show that as the post credits. Nolly is the cutest. Oh shit, yeah, I forgot Winnie the Pooh was in this game. Whoops. Where the fuck was he the whole time? I completely forgot. I think in the Elder games, they're like, they make story stuff involving Winnie the Pooh, so it's like, okay. They establish for like where to go to like continue that storyline, but no, they never mentioned Winnie the Pooh a single time, so I completely forgot. I'm assuming he's probably in Twilight Town or something, somewhere.
Winnie the Pooh is in a Final Fantasy game.
Yep. Oh, it's my daily Fortnite funny moments watching.
Exactly. And you wondered why he gets in trouble, my mom and dad, whenever he gets caught, like, freaking watching shit in the middle of the night. I'm like, dude, just go to sleep. It's not that hard.
No, it's too hard. You gotta watch them Minecraft funny moments. Oh, look at Winnie the Pooh.
I would love to look, but
oh.
And literally that drawing that they showed was it was recent as free. And you're gonna tell me that you barely use Twitter yet you have that picture of that? What?
Just realized I have a shitload of stuff to do for my homework.
Oh no.
One thing, and then I remembered it's.
What, what you have to do. Okay.
Bullshit.
Do I feel like there's no need to buy Kingdom Hearts 3 since I saw what happened?
It's still like a really fun game though. Like the combat is amazing compared to every other game.
Okay, good.
Doesn't look too complicated either, like other games. Summon us
back. Because the combat in the remix is terrible.
At least in remix.
Like, I know there's better, so that's why I'm thinking it's terrible.
Oh. What?
What? Oh. These days they call me Zigbar.
Hey, whatever suits you. Zigbar was the fucking apprentice to the Master of Masters the whole time. What the fuck? What? I had a role to play. Please open that fucking box. I guess Ava didn't make it after all.
Meaning what?
I told her clear as day.
I hate taking a picture of my dog.
And is that why you decided to exclude her?
She won't stop moving.
As if Ava had her own mission. And she carried it out.
I've heard enough. Lucio, what was your role?
I hope you like long stories.
I'll make it to sleep soon.
What time do you have to wake up tomorrow?
Huh?
What time do you have to wake up tomorrow?
Like around what? 8? 7?
Oh shit, yeah, you should be going to bed soon. Then don't go to bed.
What's this? I heard about this new game.
Lucky you guys get to stay up. Anyway, I'm gonna hit the hay, I don't care.
Oh, okay. Good night, Zara, Flavia.
Love you too.
And that is gay.
What's my battle report? Dang, I wanted it to show how many times I'd done. Wait, okay, let me see how to unlock the secret ending. Wow, so because I didn't take because I didn't find 30 lucky emblems, I didn't unlock the secret ending. Well, shit. Let me see if it added anything for after you beat the game. Okay. Okay, we could check out the battle gates another time. Well, yeah, I'll probably just look up the secret ending on my own, because I don't feel like going around trying to find those dumb secret emblems. But yeah, thanks for joining me, everyone. What a wild ass ride. See you all another time. Have a good night.